And salutations, it is Wednesday? Is it Wednesday? It is Wednesday. It feels like it should be Thursday, but it's Wednesday, February 25th. And we're back to playing more Castle Crashers. Isn't that exciting? Excellent. Okay, and again, apologies for the no noise, but I would rather not get more copyright strikes. Or copyright claims, I guess. It wasn't technically a strike. That didn't make me remove the video. So, let's continue with my fire guy. Our fire guy? The fire guy. Alright, tall grass field. Pretty sure that's- oh, am I gonna have to fight that? Yeah, alright. Balls, alright. Well, we have a pretty epic weapon. Dang, let's have this. Alright, all the button mashing. Alright. Oy. Wind boss, guys. To acquire some potions, because that was kind of ridiculous. You should be able to buy more than 5, in my opinion. Alright. Oh, I don't want to do this again. Well, here's hoping I level up. Thank you. I'm distracted thinking about my food thing. Oh, alright, and I have 5 pieces of this question. Nice to know maybe I got the Bible order, because he's also pretty skinny. Oh boy, okay. I'm stuck. Stop that. That's just rude. Thank you. I got him as a pet. I still want my animal though. But I've unlocked him, so that's something. Huzzah! Oh my gosh, we get money! Yes! Sweet. Yeah. That's pretty freaking sweet. Alright. And we get... What's up? These. Yay! Okay. That is where we're going to stop. Because that was kind of insane. Alright. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah. That's a thing. And we'll be back here tomorrow. I hope you found that entertaining. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.